Bienvenidos a Pasillo Infinito. En este episodio te presentamos algunos videos de terror que te van a dejar impactado. Lo que verás no lo vas a olvidar. Comenzamos. Una mujer decide visitar la casa de una señora mayor, donde muchos cuentan que suceden cosas extrañas. Lo que vive y graba en ese sitio es impactante. Vamos a ver.
You don't really see anything. What the hell was that? Jesus Christ. Look, you can see it's his lights. What the hell?
What's that?
Santa fell. Nan, you just see that?
What?
The card just fell.
What card?
That one there.
Isn't it time to play about, Lathan? This is supposed to be a party tonight.
Oh, I don't remember that moving.
Oh, I don't remember that moving.
Did you see that?
No. Stop it, Nathan. Stop.
I'm not doing it.
My cards have got put up.
Stickhoff es un usuario de YouTube que se dedica al tema paranormal. Logró crear una máquina para poder comunicarse, según esto, con los muertos. Aquí nos muestra cómo se puede comunicar con algunos famosos. Vamos a verlo.
If anyone can help me reach XXX Tentacion, if we can reach him, let me pull up a picture of him. Can you see him? We're looking for this young man right here.
Americans, speak.
XXX Tentacion. Come on through. I know you're still there. Your soul has energy, has love energy. Use that love energy. Do you have any messages for your fans? Sure?
Sure, I'm here for.
Come on through, be heard. What would you like to say to them?
I'm dead.
You're dead? But you're still alive, I just heard you, see?
You're crazy.
So you're dead from this earth, but you're alive in the spiritual realm. Are you okay in the afterlife?
Yes.
I'm feeling an intense energy here. Is that you that I'm feeling? All right, thank you. Love to you. I will pray for you. Do you know you have a number one song right now?
Yeah.
This is for your fans. Yes. Are you happy that you have so many fans on the other side who love you and saw you as a positive influence?
Oh,
Do you feel that love from your fans and your loved ones? Okay, thank you very much. Are you on the other side? Have you crossed over into heaven? Have you made it to the other side? Have you crossed over? I have to admit, one of my favorite characters of yours is the Incredible Hulk. I used to watch that show as a kid, the old Hulk with Bill Bixby. Peace, I wish you love and happiness on the other side with your wife, Joan. Love you both. Thank you. Michael Jackson. Is there anything you'd like to say to your fans, friends, or family? Did you hear that whisper? Hello? Can you hear me, Michael?
Yes.
Un grupo de investigadores que se encontraba haciendo una sesión espiritual llega a un momento que todo se sale de control. Vamos a verlo.
Well, it's supposed to be four people with a seance anyways, I mean...
No, I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck.
Got
what
me.
The fuck? Wait, I'm sorry.
Got me.
Dude! Whatever the hell's in there, stop!
Stop me.
If you let go of each other's hands, it's got control of it.
Hold on, man.
God.
Look at there. It's a friggin' water off it out again.
Put the Bible in the middle of the hands.
Yeah. If you're able.
Oh shit!
Fuck, dude.
Son of a bitch, Jerry.
Hey, God, damn.
Oh, damn.
Hey, hey, that's enough. That's enough.
Okay. Just get it. Let's pray. Turn this light on.
Hey, Leslie, I'm sorry.
What is that?
I don't know. This is a new one on me, Jerbo.
What is it? Is she cat?
No.
Are you okay? Oh, God. I'm so... Here. Get her a friggin' rag. Here. Let me see. Are you cut? Are you hurt?
No.
Thomas. Tommy.
Wait, get with her. Go.
Wait a minute. Let's...
Come on, man. Bring the cameras. Get out. Come on.
Take this off. Shine that in there. Shine it under the bed.
Shine it under the bed. See, it's got to be sitting here.
Look.
God damn, ain't nothing. Check his shit out, Jacob. Get this off of him.
Too fat. Let's get it.
God.
Yeah, guys, come on. Let's
move.
Get it.
Go. Move. Get this. Get in here, man. Come on. Go.
I tried telling you.
Stay away from
that.
I told
you. Don't
be doing it. Wait.
Listen.
What? Listen.
Wait.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Casey, get up here.
Jerry
Reed.
Oh, my God.
Jerry Reed.
We're going
to be stuck. I shall not walk. He made me to lie down and breathe.
Oh, my God.
Walls, man.
He left me beside the
wall. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. He restoreth my soul. He leaveth me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Get over here, Sam.
I will hear no evil.
Oh, oh God damn!
Tommy.
What the hell? Oh, God damn, Tommy.
Sam, I'm sorry. Get over here, please. Get over there.
Sure, you are with me.
Get over here, Jerry. Jerry, it's not everyone who needs to help there. Get over here.
Get over here.
What the hell? God damn, Tommy.
Let's go. Let's get back in. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, shit. Let's go, man. Let's get out of here. Come on.
Te presentamos una serie de aterradoras psicofonías que son simplemente impresionantes. Vamos a escucharlas. Gracias por acompañarnos en este viaje sobrenatural. No se olviden de compartir el video, suscribirse a nuestro canal y seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales. Se despide de ustedes su servidor y amigo Hernán Almaguer. Hasta la próxima.